Downtown Stillwater was painted with different colors on Saturday, as the Payne County Pride Parade was in town. The event was held from 10 to 3, and there were many different tents that the attendees could go through, from different petitions to different political figures trying to spread their message, and even a bouncy house for the kids. However, the most important thing is the sense of community within the parade. Skylar and Kellen, a transgender couple, talked about how important this is.
It's so fun. It's just a nice place, and yeah, just a lot of people. It's like family here.
Parade started with the attendees walking through downtown, and then different bands and drag queens started performing for the people who came. It was very entertaining, to say the least. Because I gotta have faith. Overall, the Pride Parade was an awesome time for everybody, from people spectating the event to people performing at it. With how many people turned out, you can see that there is a strong passion for different issues out in the plains of Oklahoma. Reporting from Ocali TV, I'm Zach Mullis.